Welcome everyone. So we are at the part 4 of mole concept. The last part was on the molecular mass and the gram molecular mass. So we will now look into some problems basically. Let me give you a problem. How many carbon atoms are there? How many carbon atoms are there in 171 gram sucrose? How many carbon atoms are there in 171 gram sucrose? Okay, so let's solve this. So sucrose is C12H22O11. So what is the molecular mass of this? I am not jumping any step. It's because I don't want that you people miss the first problem and lose some concept. So any doubt you can comment. I'm trying to give a full detail of this. So molecular mass is equals to how much it is to be 342 amm. Okay, if you calculate, it will be 342. So sucrose C12H22O11, sugar that is. So it will be 342 AMU. Clear? Now, it is needless to say, those who have seen my last video, that here the gram molecular mass, here the gram molecular mass will be 342 gram. Okay? Now, my dear students, you know, therefore, 342 gram will contain, 342 gram will contain, this 342 gram will contain how many molecules? So, 342 gram is gram molecular mass, that will always contain Avogadro number of molecules. So, 342 gram will contain Na molecules. This will contain Na molecules. So, 171 is just the half of this. So, that will contain Na by 2 molecules. Na by 2 molecules. Now, you all will agree that this is one molecule. In one molecule, how many carbon atoms are there? 12. So, can I write now in one molecule, sucrose, carbon atom equals to 12. In one molecule of sucrose, carbon atom is equals to 12. So therefore, in Na by 2 molecules, carbon atom will be equals to Na by 2 multiplied by 12. I know some of the part may not be visible now. I am adjusting that. Just wait a bit. So it will be 6 Na. So this one will be 6 Na. So that is Avogadro number multiplied by 6. Avogadro number multiplied by 6. So 342 gram will contain Na molecules. In one molecule sucrose, carbon atom is equals to 12. Therefore, in Na by 2 molecule, number of carbon atom will be equals to how much? It will be Na by 2 multiplied by 12, which is equals to 6. So it is 6 Na. So the answer is 6 Na. Clear? This is one kind of problem. Try to look at this carefully. Now, what if we try to attempt one more question? Just I would request all of you to check this properly. And again, if you have any doubt, then you can tell me. So this is the first problem. So I can give you another problem. Note down. So note it down. A little bit different problem. How many electrons are there? A very good question. How many electrons are there? How many electrons are there in 22 gram CO2 in total? how many electrons are there in 22 gram of CO2 in total. So this is one also, this is also a kind of good problem, that how many we are trying to calculate the number of electrons basically, okay. So let us see the solution of this, how to solve this kind of question. So CO2, I am not writing now much. So CO2, you all understand that GMM here, GMM is gram molecular mass is equals to 44 gram. GMM is equals to 44 gram. So 44 gram corresponding to how many molecules? Na molecules. 44 gram corresponding to Na molecules. It has to be. Any gram molecular mass will be corresponding to Na molecules. You must be knowing about it. So therefore, how much you have? 22 gram. So 22 gram will be equals to Na by 2 molecules. So if I am considering CO2 molecules, so it will be Na by 2 molecules. Clear? Now, main question is, you have to find out electron. So what you have to do, you have to first collect. What you have already collected? You have collected that number of molecules present, how much? It should be Na by 2, my dear. It is how much? Na by 2, isn't it? So Na by 2 molecules are already, we have calculated in 22 gram of CO2, it is present Na by 2. So can you understand, one CO2, I repeat, better to say one molecule CO2. One molecule CO2 equal to how many electrons? That is important question. What is the atomic number of carbon? 6. Atomic number of carbon 6 means one atom has 6 electrons. So one molecule Cl2 CO2 is equals to one carbon atom. One molecule, ek molecule mein ek hi carbon atom hai na. Ek molecule ka baat kar raha hai, mole ka baat nahi kar raha, ek molecule ka baat kar raha hai. तो एक ही कार्बन एटम है तो वो 6 हो जाएगा. दो ऑक्सीजन है तो एक एक ऑक्सीजन का एटॉमिक नंबर 8 होता है, तो 8 प्लस 8 हो गया यानी 22 हो गया. तो एक मॉलिक्यूल CO2 में टोटल नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स कितना हो गया बताओ? 22 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स हो गया. ठीक है, तो बस समस्या क्या है, एक मॉलिक्यूल CO2 में 22 इलेक्ट्रॉन है. सो Na by 2 मॉलिक्यूल्स में कितना रहेगा? Na by 2 into 22. कॉन्सेप्ट समझो, बार बार बोल रहे हैं, हर वीडियो में ही बात बोलते हैं, दिखावे पे जोर मत डालो, सीखने पे जोर डालो. डोंट ट्राई टू गिव मोर स्ट्रेस ऑन द गॉडीनेस, ट्राई टू लर्न प्रॉपरली. सो वन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ CO2 इज इक्वल्स टू 22 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. सो Na बाय 2 मॉलिक्यूल्स विल हैव 11 Na इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. ओके, आई एम गिविंग वन मोर प्रॉब्लम एंड दिस इज अ होमवर्क एंड जस्ट सेंड मी एज सून एज पॉसिबल इन माई व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. ओके, यू कैन रिवाइंड दिस वीडियो एंड चेक वन बाई वन. So, right, I am giving a question. Find the difference in number of electrons. Find the difference in number of electrons in between 90 gram glucose. In between 90 gram glucose and 342 gram sucrose. Please note the question carefully. Find the difference in number of electrons in between 90 gram glucose and 342 gram sucrose. I believe you can solve it definitely. Just definitely you can solve it. Okay. Right, one more problem. I'm rubbing it. Hopefully you have noted down it already. So have another question. These are very basic questions I am giving you. So another one. One concept I will also like to recall. Whenever you find this, what is there? 1 gram atom. Very important. I must tell this. 1 gram atom. So gram atom means there is a hyphen. Okay. And another term is 1 gram atom. One is 1 gram atom, other one is 1 gram atom. This means 1 mole atoms. Please understand. Terminologies are like this. So 1 gram atom equals to 1 mole atoms. 1 gram atom is simply some amount of atoms. Which weigh 1 gram. मतलब क्या हो गया कि कुछ एटम्स जिसका वजन 1 gram होगा. इन बंगाली
কিছু অ্যাটম নে, যে অ্যাটমগুলো টোটাল যোগ করলে, মানে মাসগুলো যোগ করলে 1 গ্রাম হয়, দ্যাট ইজ 1 গ্রাম অ্যাটম। মানে 1 গ্রাম অ্যাটম দ্য ফার্স্ট ওয়ান, থোড়া সা ইসকা প্রোনাউন্সিয়েশন ভি জো হ্যায় থোড়া সা অলগ হোনা চাহিয়ে। পহলা বালা কো বোলেঙ্গে 1 গ্রাম অ্যাটম, থোড়া সা জোর ডালেঙ্গে, মতলব বোলনে মে থোড়া জোর ডালেঙ্গে কে দোনো সাথ মে উচ্চারণ হো রা উসকা। সেকেন্ড বালা ক্যা হ্যায় 1 গ্রাম অ্যাটম, আপ খুদ প্র্যাকটিস করোগে তো সমঝ মে আ জায়েগা, দোনো মে ডিফারেন্স হ্যায়। তো আগর ইয়ে সমঝ মে আয়া হ্যায় কনসেপ্ট, তো এক কোশ্চেন বতা দেতে হ্যায়, ইয়া ফির ইয়ে পহলে ইয়াহাঁ তক হি রহনে দেতে হ্যায়, এন্ড উইল চেক ইন দ্য নেক্সট ভিডিও, ওকে।